score. She had a 5.8 D score. Shallon Olson had a 13.3 on floor. And now we're going to get to see Brooklyn Moore's big opening front handspring. 2.5 to front handspring, front double to front full. She's normally performs that perfectly. And here's an awesome pass, front handspring, double front. She's not quite on today on those landings. Shallon Olson, as I said, 13-3, 5.5 difficulty, and a 7.9 under execution. Fought for that one, was a little off on the punch. She wasn't going to give that away. She was the final competitor in this third rotation. On floor, we're going to see Italy and Brazil. On vault, we'll see France and Canada.